Sovereign's right, and now that lady's on his own.